In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to export a Dolby Vision master using DaVinci Resolve Studio. Let's assume that we have completed the HDR grade, performed the Dolby Vision analysis, and checked the mapping to the SDR 100 nit target. When both the HDR grade and the SDR mapping have been approved, we can proceed to export the finished Dolby Vision master. First, we will export the Dolby Vision metadata. Navigate to the Media or Edit page. Select the timeline you are working on, right-click and choose Timelines, Export, Dolby Vision XML. Name the Dolby Vision XML file and save it to a location of your choice. In the Options menu that appears, select XML version 4.0. You should select XML version 2.9 only if you have been explicitly asked to deliver Dolby Vision version 2.9. Select the XML version 5.1 if you wish to include L11 and Cinema Trims metadata in your XML. However, unless explicitly requested and outlined in the delivery specifications by your customer, you should always select XML version 4.0 when using Dolby Vision version 4.0. Set the color encoding primaries to match the output color space and press Export. Now, navigate to the Deliver page and select a suitable Dolby Vision master or mezzanine file format. Supported formats include TIFF RGB 16-bit uncompressed, ProRes 4x4XQ, or ProRes 4x4. For this video, we will choose QuickTime ProRes 4x4XQ. Ensure that the resolution and frame rate is set correctly. Now, choose a file name and render location. Leave the data levels set to auto for all format and codec options. Likewise, leave the color space and gamma tag set to same as project so Resolve will tag the renders correctly. Add your render to the render queue and start the render. It is always recommended to do a full QC of all renders before delivery.